And I know it's just my A1C that makes my feet feel numb. And I'm always feeling unsteady, for sure I cannot run. Diabetes uncontrollable, glucometer's all wrong. My sugar's low, sugar's low. She told me to check it in the morning. She told me to check it at lunch. We won't know your dosage without it. She told me your mealtime dose is low. I can't feel my feet inside my shoes. Diabetic neuropathy. Oh, I can't feel my feet inside my shoes. Diabetic neuropathy. And it used to be under my feet, one spot that just felt numb. But it's moving upward gradually, the toes are also numb. All of this is quite unnecessary, it's preventable. I didn't know it needs control. She told me to take some Ozempic. She told me you can't cheat no more. I'm a acidotic without it. Can't just take metformin all along. I can't feel my feet inside my shoes. Diabetic neuropathy. Coming through. Diabetic vasculopathy. I can't see, my eyesight is gone too. Diabetic retinopathy. I can't feel my feet inside my shoes. Diabetic neuropathy. She told me don't walk around barefooted. She told me good shoes must be worn. Broke my toe when I went without it. She told me here comes a charcoal. I can't feel my feet inside my shoes. Diabetic neuropathy. Can't see my big toe turning blue. Diabetic retinopathy. I can't feel the nail I just stepped through. Diabetic neuropathy. Think I need a tetanus shot now too. Diabetic neuropathy. I can't feel my